If you live or work on base at NAS CC, you may need to reroute. The base's south gate is closed until tomorrow at 5 a.m. Base officials telling 3 News that they had unauthorized access at the south gate this afternoon. They say a driver did not follow directions of a security officer telling them to turn around. That initiated the base's protection measures and rerouted traffic to the north gate. Again, they plan on opening that entrance tomorrow morning at 5.